Yo.
5-6, the payment deferral is the same thing that Melissa said.
I don't have borrowed time. I don't have borrowed time. What's up, guys? What's up, Shred Squad? I could just sound like a YouTuber. What's up, Shred Squad? Today, we're going to be talking about something called intermittent fasting. Now, a lot of people swear by that. That's not even a video, but, our brains are AI, so I could just, replicate what I want. Cheryl's going to, on a run, Red's wife. They're going to Georgia for the weekend, so I don't work tomorrow. But he said if I want to go over there and break down this playset in his backyard that he got a long time ago, I could get paid for that. I was going to see if you wanted to do it. Go over there. Break some stuff down. It's a good workout. Not today. Comment down below if you're watching. By the new Survivor, with shards before the Halloween event's over, because she has the Survivor unique rift. Chainsaw. Go to the house, second story. Yeah, there's always a gen upstairs. If there's a main building like that, there's always a gen. I need to escape with an item. Fuck it. I gotta do it. Same. That terrible. Maybe he'll... No. We got it. That doesn't leave a notification, by the way, if you fall. I found that out.